But last week we did, and this game has the potential to become very explosive very quickly. There's a lot of damage, a lot of CC across all of the lanes.
No, because it's even worse with the Trundle, because your all-in potential isn't even as scary as it would be from the Alistar. So they've just said, we're not even going to try it, we're just going to avoid.
Voices in your head helping you out in that one there.
Also, quickly rechecking his abilities as the ultimate comes down from Nuke Duck.
Well, let's take a look. Nuke Duck goes out with the Hemo Plague, looking to chase forward, ghosting out. Transfusion's going to cut bump in a second, and Nuke Duck wins the 1v1.
He gets him. Pretty poor decision, in all honesty. Fox not properly understanding his limits.
Well, Kasing's going to get caught out. Remember his flash earlier? Easy kill. Mr. Isles, Sproton, walks back into
what
lane.
What I like about that play, though, is the fact that, ooh, Kasing taking a bit of damage.
Oh, Kasing's going to get deaded. Gets caught out. Collateral damage for the assist, and kill is secured by Steve.
Schalke, because they have a bit of a gold lead, they have a little bit more control over the map as Kasing gets rooted up. That's a lot of damage.
It really is. Fox discharges two of those runes to get the shield and the movement speed. Stand United's going to deliver Cabo Shard into the waiting hands. Gilius gets taunted up. Fox has been able to make it away. Gilius puts down the collateral and Steve issues a challenge. It's Cabo that's the target, but a great onslaught of shadows. Shook turns around and Steve goes down.
Take as well as the Ryze, and now Sproutle taking a lot of damage.
Yep, Stand United used as well. Sproutle could get caught out. Cabo going to arrive. No, it was interrupted. Cabo's in trouble top. We'll get a glimpse of that in a moment. Shook and Nuke Duck looking to chase down Sproutle. Onslaught of Shadows is available. Shook's holding onto it though. They're going to trade support for top laner, but that also includes a teleport and a Stand United. Kasing's going to be looking to chase down Gilius. Subjugate was thrown out. We've gone over 20 minutes now. The gold lead is still 1,000 in favor of Schalke. Mr. Riles is going to get taken down. A onslaught comes out from Shook, throwing Gilius over to the side lane. Gilius uses the collateral damage flash combo to try escape. Quick draws over the wall. Follow-up flash from Cabo's shot. Twilight Assault won't get the kill, though. And now Nuketech's on the front line. Police is already down, and look at Steve. Got a lot of HP, but not a lot of mana. 1 for 2. Fox got mana for days, looking to chase down Vitality, running forward. Very good pillar of rubbish or ice.
Bottom half, he's now going for the 1v1 against Steve.
Oh, it's not a 1v1 anymore. Cabo shots come into the Stand United. Steve will be taken down in just a moment or two. 2v1. I have his troubles. Tower picked up in the bottom lane.
He's going to get away!
He's going to get away! But Kasing will not. Kasing gets killed. The tower still stands. So much damage on the side of Schalke. No wards to teleport to either. Onslaught of Shadows is available. It's used into the pit. Schalke pick it up though. They've smited it down. Teleport channel from Cabo Shard. And Schalke looking for more forgiving. There's a lot of CC and damage. Shook needs to pull the trigger. Onslaught of Shadows goes in. Manages to knock Sproutle into the team, but Shook is forced away. Here comes Nuke Duck looking to chase in. Fox is on the side lane. Fox has already killed Shook. And Vitality are running. Look at that rune. Realm warping in. Fox isn't done. He's got another. Schalke have killed 3 members of Vitality. They peel back for the tower.
That was so much damage from Fox. He gets the shutdown onto Police. And that was just everything that Schalke needed to finally break into the base of Vitality. 27 minutes in, and Schalke are going to get themselves an inhibitor.
Yeah, beyond a shadow of a doubt, 5 members of Schalke still standing. They've got minions behind them. They've got Baron to play with as well. They're looking to take the win. They're looking to force the tiebreaker. They're onto the Nexus turret. Vitality have got no way to defend. Nexus turret number 1 is down. The taunt comes out from Cabo. He's slowed down Schalke, but not enough. Here comes Shook. The Nexus is being focused, and Schalke have done it! Schalke have got 1 more life! The tiebreaker at the end of the day!
Schalke keep...